The Syrian army has secured towns and villages in the south since the start of its offensive in June. Lots of weapons and ammunition have also been confiscated from terrorists' positions. Our correspondent Mohamad Ali now has the details.
More militant groups have agreed to surrender and reconcile with the Syrian government in Syria's south. Press TV team entered eastern Gharia village east of Dar'a, where militants recently surrendered and handed their positions to the Syrian army. Residents welcomed army units. They spoke about their seven-year suffering.
The situation turned from hell to paradise for us now. We were living in a tragic situation. Armed gangs create fear in our hearts. We were not allowed to gather like we are now. Everything was forbidden. We thank the Syrian army.
Meanwhile, a huge amount of weapons and ammunition has been confiscated from terrorists' centers in recently liberated villages in the eastern countryside of Dar'a. Those included armored vehicles, Israeli communication devices, U.S.-made TOW missile launchers, mortars, machine guns, rifles, rockets, and U.S.-made first aid kits.
We defeated terrorists in the villages of Mlehat Attash, Alma, Sura, and Western Gharia. We confiscated Western-made weapons. Those are TOW missile launchers, which are made by the U.S. This is another proof of U.S. support to terrorists, and that such support never stopped.
We confiscated wireless communication devices which turned out to be Israeli-made. Thus, Nusra Front terrorists had direct contact with Israel from their positions in Western Araya village. There was a large number of other Western devices inside terrorists' command centers. Some devices' range of contact reached a Zionist entity.
The Syrian army also discovered food aid inside terrorists' hideouts with a sign saying, "From the USA." So far, over 60% of Dar'a province has been secured since government forces started their offensive on June 19th. The army aims to secure all of Syria's south, including Sweida countryside and Quneitra. Whether militarily or via reconciliation, the Syrian army, backed by Russian Air Force, is making significant advances in the country's south. With such developments happening on the ground, terrorists' chances of keeping their remaining positions are dropping every day. Mohamad Ali, Press TV, Dar'a countryside.